It is important that the country is assured that its leader symbolically and truthfully understands their concerns. As your leader, I do. Therefore, I have directed the Transformation Implementation Unit to remove the Prime Minister's compensation from the new salary scale. The Prime Minister's compensation will therefore remain at its previous levels. To be clear, no retroactive payments will apply to the Prime Minister's pay.